Thank you. How many of you people like country music? But how many of you like real country music? I like it all, I gotta be honest. I'm really excited about our genre of music right now. Some of the new people we got, I just love it. And I like all country music, but it's always a real country song that brings me back. And this was a song that I always thought was a real country song. It was a hit for me, thanks to y'all. Talk about an old man going through some tough times. He was standing in the rock of an old farmhouse outside Birmingham.
Yeah.
fails. You guys always here, come here at the Magic. You're the loudest people we ever met. Talking about all the things we do at my house on my favorite day of the week. Still get it because I'm married and I need to sell a lot of shit. She's very expensive. Very expensive. But she's pretty, so it makes it worth it. You'll get your pay for it. And please don't put that on the Facebook account. She's learning how to do that stuff now. It's terrible for me. We're going to try the new version if that's cool. Like just a little bit of similar to that. Go something like this, maybe.
Thank you. I'm walking down the cold dirt road.
everyone.
Come on, man.
I got a song that I wrote, y'all, that I'm in. Did we record this for me? Yeah, we did. We recorded this, didn't we?
Yeah.
You may not have heard it, though, because it was under single on the radio. It was on my last album, the God, Family, Country album. And I'm going to do it. I just love this song. It's a song that we wrote. I was down in Texas on a hunting trip. Woke up one morning and we wrote this. We called for a billion and we finished it up. So drink a little.
Oh, yourself in God.
Yeah.
And you might convince yourself that you should fall for a while there. We'll be right back.
To being in the United States Army for 17 and a half years of my whole life. And recently, and I'm not telling y'all that, listen, I'm not telling you that because I want you to applaud. I'm telling you that because I want you to know who I am and where I come from. And when you hear me talk about the men and women of our armed forces, I'm talking about it from experience. It's not just stuff I've heard. It's not stuff I've read on the internet. It ain't just, it's real stuff. These are real people that I know. And I just recently went back in the Army Reserves again. When you have 17 and a half years, your biggest regret is not getting that letter from the United States Army, because I just left. I didn't get one. My time was up, and I didn't anyways. And I want that letter that says I served my country for 20 years. And now I have the privilege of working with Army recruiting, trying to convince other people to come in the Army. Those that haven't been, and those that have, maybe go back. And those that are in, to stay. I know there's a lot of crap wrong with our country. We have problems. But I've been to almost 90 different countries, y'all, and I've never stepped foot in one that celebrates the freedoms that we do in this nation. And I have hope. I really do. I have hope that we can get back to that nation that we are all so proud of. And if you're not proud of country. If you're not proud of where you're from, maybe you might need to find someplace else to go. I'm not trying to be ugly. I'm not being political. I'm saying you should live somewhere that you're proud of. And their families. And from my stage every night, I also like to include our men and women in blue and our first responders here at home for their service as well. It's a saying that we all have in the military and various branches that say the same thing. Once a soldier, always a soldier. I am, they are, and we always will be soldiers. This is Best friends in life are Marines, believe it or not. I provide them with crayons on a regular basis. That is the joke. I got experiences, opportunities that I could not experience or get in any other occupation in the world. Luke Combs back here tonight. I'm just kidding. He just looks like him. He looks like him a whole lot. I'm sorry, buddy. I want to thank you all for your service, those of you who have served and are serving, and your families. You are my brothers and sisters, and I'm grateful for you. Thank you.
Thank you.
tell them about who I am, and I thank a whole lot of people in this country are as well.
This one's for the farmers.